Hello everyone, I'm going to do an activity in science and it's all about constellations. I printed some star constellations to use on my box lid. Now we are going to cut and paste it after. Now let's take out our nail and punch it to hole in the box lid. Then we are going to a room that's dark, then flush some light into the hole that I made. Now we can see the formations of different star constellations by moving the flashlight into the hole. Thank you.